So I have spotted Hassan Ayariga in the crowd. I'll try and get a word from him briefly. Once I do that, if my cameraman could come with me briefly. He is actually sitting on a horse. He's sitting on a horse. I see. Honorable, thank you very much. I see you are offering huge solidarity to this particular match. How has it been so far for you?
So far, so good. As you can see, the Ghanaian people have spoken. Those on the street have demonstrated to the world that Ghana is not for sale, and we cannot in any way auction our sovereignty for a mere $20 million. What is it about that we don't want? We, the citizens of this country, including our president, we abide by the rules and regulations of our country. How come that somebody who is a visiting person will come to this country and will not abide by our rules and regulations? That is number one. Number two, when we travel out of this country or we come into this country, we go through custom check and immigration. How come visitors who are coming into our country that we have labored so far to make it a great nation will come into this country without being controlled by our securities, our customs, or our immigration? What makes them superior over the nation they are visiting? Who are those people who sat down to sign an agreement like this? I'm not sure the less elite will append their signature in such an agreement.
Are you confident that this demonstration will yield any results?
Yes, of course. Beside the demonstration, myself have engaged lawyers to take the matter to court. They rejected the $20 million we offered them. Now we will spend $1 million with the lawyers to reverse the situation. And I'm sure our judges listening will know that this agreement is not in the interest of Ghana. So first of all, we will sue the Speaker of Parliament, who is supposed to protect our country, our sovereignty in Parliament, who has ignored his duties as a Speaker to make sure the right thing is done. And then we'll go ahead to sue the Attorney General before we talk about the government of Ghana. So it is not just this demonstration. This is just the beginning. Because if we allow this to go on, that means that we have auctioned our sovereignty. That means that we cannot uphold the Ghana, Nkrumah, and many others fought for our independence. Look around. The people here are the parliament. They have voted you to go to Parliament House to protect them and defend their laws. And they have asked you not to sign, but you have ratified it. So what it means is that one side of parliament will have to find another place, because we'll see all of them. This we are doing is not against a political party. We are defending our...